firefighters. They run towards the danger.
Some serious hardware. That must have cost a bundle.
When you're talking about killing Batman, people reach deep into their pockets. Trust me.
Splicing was a success. The recombinant molecule.
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
Yes, of course. Sorry. So, what we've done is merged the DNA of Desmodus rotundus, the vampire bat, into the human chain. This breakthrough will prevent and cure deafness in all humanity. How was that?
Perfect, sweetie.
Are you getting this, honey?
I think so. Is the red light on?
Blunt trauma to the head. Langstrom had no idea what he was doing.
Full genetic resplicing was a success. The recombinant molecule.
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
Yes, of course. Sorry. So,
there's a computer.
Maybe it contains some answers.
This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research. Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat's signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine.
Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turned you into a giant rodent?
To search for the militia's explosives deployed around the city.
At least when Riddler's on the billboard, you can tune it out. All those big words. Scarecrow gives me the creeps. Scarecrow's got planned next.
Riddler, talk while you still can.
I'll tell you everything I know!
It'll do. Going back to jail, then.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham. Tinder for my face. Let the fire surround you. I'm incinerating you.
Rioters think they can hold the fire crew hostage. I'll make them sorry. I won't leave. The missing fire crew to die. I will find them.
Saying his damn name.
Don't act like you ain't scared.
Okay. Batman. Yeah, I said it. See, where is he? Nowhere. That chump's gone too. He knows what's good for him.
A souvenir from a previous life.
Previous life.
Why? It doesn't take much to tame a cat. Make them wear this, and then call the bat.
I think this is gonna be one special Halloween.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power wind to trigger a controlled explosion.
Excellent work. Bomb defused.
I'm going to enjoy rolling over their car, Batman, with you inside.
The citywide scan has picked up one of the militia APCs. I am relaying its location to you now, sir.
Those tanks will run us over. I've seen it happen.
Okay.
Back up! There's no way for-
Calling all support teams! Enemy vehicle in pursuit! Send reinforcements! ASAP!
Backup is en route!
Taken out one of the militia's APCs. I need the driver picked up and taken back to GCPD.
I'll get someone on it, Batman.
Your skull and look for the answers inside.
Now talk!
The right choice.
Selena's still trapped in the orphanage. Nigma's got something in store for us both when I get there.
To the Riddletorium. Do not fear. Your friend has not been harmed.
Not been.
Before I allow you to see her, however, riddle me this. Riddle me this. What kind of question can only be asked upon reflection? Reflection. Good luck.
Good luck.
No, Dark Knight, you're way off the mark.
Mark.
It seems you have earned the right to see your friend. Why, she'll be as surprised as I am that you've made it this far.
Oh, good. You're back. Eddie wouldn't show me whatever deranged parlor game he's got waiting behind that door until you arrived.
I'll get you out of here.
I'm sorry. Do I seem testy? It's probably something to do with the gorgeous necklace Eddie picked out for me. Have you seen it? It explodes.
Oh, I do hope you two are getting along. You two. Because you'll need to work together if you want to find the key hidden in here. Find the key.
Well, this looks creepy. Someone's been reading Feng Shui for serial killers. Oh, great. Extra trapped. As if the collar wasn't enough.
Oh, Batman, Catwoman. Neither of you is getting out of there without the other's help.
I've got 5 switches and the world's most boring light show over here. You?
Same.
Oh, look. It's more of Eddie's homemade friends.
Your mockery is pointless, Cat. I don't have any friends at all. You simply won't solve this one unless you can see things from each other's point of view. You'll never get out of here if you don't learn to communicate. You're not quite as dumb as each other. Congratulations, Catwoman. Batman, you're lagging behind.
dark night. I can barely describe to you what a pleasure it is to see your brow furrow over the simplest of conundrums. I do apologize for not creating a riddle that you can merely pound into submission. Here, why don't you take out your frustrations on my automated assistant? Another key.
This is going to take all night, isn't it? At least I got to hit something.
How are you holding up?
I'm fine. I don't need your concern. Just your help getting this thing off.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet, you two. Dark Knight, my next challenge can be found beneath Elliot Memorial Hospital. Conveniently located for when you pass out due to mental exhaustion.
Hey, Bats. When did Catwoman get so cute? Must have been when I started looking out of your eyes, You gonna ask her out or what?
We have the location of an APC, sir. The militia lieutenants are ramping up protection. It won't be easy.
Even the worms that ate a corpse have probably forgotten about it by now. You're really gonna turn down this fine opportunity for romance just because I blew your last girlfriend's lungs out? Take a tip.
Two-Face wants payback for the courthouse. Bat's gonna get it.
That's another one of the militia's lieutenants out of the picture.
guns on the buildings? Where these militia boys come from?
Oh, crap! He's coming after us! Floor it! Get out of here!
Start talking. I'll tell you when to stop.
You want to know about Riddler? I know lots about Riddler.
Much obliged. Let's see what Nightwing's got on North Refrigeration. If I find Penguin, I'll find the Arkham Knight.
Indeed, sir. Master Grayson confirmed he'll meet you on the building overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
Batman's gonna get what's coming. Scarecrow ain't beaten yet.
Still lurking around on rooftops.
You shouldn't have come here. Not tonight.
Look, are you kidding me? When I heard about Barb...
North Refrigeration. Tell me what you know.
Penguin's using freezer trucks to smuggle weapons out of Bloodhaven. Now, I think he's stockpiling arms right here in Gotham. The question is where.
Cobblepot's the best lead we have on Barbara. I need to find that weapons cache. If I can intercept one of his trucks, it'll lead me right to him.
Huh. If only you knew someone who's been tracking their movements. What? You didn't really think I'd come here without a plan, did you?
I'll handle this. You're needed back in Bloodhaven.
Come on, Bruce. Look, let me help. You can't do it all on your own.
It's too dangerous. I won't risk losing anyone else. Bloodhaven needs you.
All right. I can take a hint. But if you want to keep tabs on that truck, you're gonna need this. It's a prototype straight out of R&D. The old fox has outdone himself this time. I'll see you around, Bruce.
I can disable enemy weapons using the disruptor's sabotage ammo.
Go on, take him!
I've only got 3 shots. I should pick my targets wisely.
Guns are paid for!
Now, this isn't good. Common thugs teaming up and working together? Wasn't like this in my day. We played by the rules.
The crate's electrified now. Anyone trying to resupply is in for a shock. That disabled the firearm. If I use the disruptor again, it will explode when fired, knocking out the user and flooring anyone nearby.
Penguin hired us. He came up to the chapter and offered us a crap load of...
Equipment sabotaged. Time to introduce myself.
No, he's a freaking maniac. Always ranting about Wanda. Get one here, or take your...
You ain't never hit me.
Let's see. A truck full of weapons and explosives. I can use the Disruptor's tracker ammo to tag the vehicle and follow it across Gotham. I'd better tag the truck before startling the thugs inside. Now I just need to give them a little motivation to lead me back to their hideout.
What did you forget?
No! It's Batman! Get the hell out of here!
Subtlety works. Every time. If I stick to the rooftops, I'll be able to follow them right back to Penguin's weapons cache. The vehicle tracker will remain locked, even through buildings, as long as I keep the target in view and within range.
What the hell are you doing? Are you trying to kill us? It's Batman! We need to get out of here! Where are we going? Back to the lockup! Are you stupid? That'll lead right back to Cobblepot! So what do? Just keep driving. Maybe we can lose him. You see him?
I'm driving here.
Okay, I can't see him. You think we lost him?
How do I know? Keep looking. We gotta be sure before we head back. He's gonna get us. I know he's gonna get us. We lost him.
Thank God. Head back to the hideout before he finds us again.
We did it! We actually did it!
Screw Batman. He's overrated.
Couldn't even keep up with this in this piece of crap!
They led me straight to Penguin's weapons cache.
Scared him off.
Yeah, right. Get your ass in there. The boss wants to talk. He said don't be late.
Man, I'm more worried about Two-Face. I don't buy this alliance crap. Still, I'd rather work for Two-Face than Scarecrow. That guy scares the hell out of me.
Yeah, I heard he's done something to his face. Something nasty.
My plan is to stay as far away from Scarecrow as I can. I suggest you do the same.
What do you think he did to his face?
Oh, Scarecrow, for the love... Don't you listen to a word I say?
Oh, yeah, sorry, I was just thinking.
What about?
Getting out of this damn city. Look at it.
Gotham. The worst city in America. It's not that bad.
Oh, come on, take another look. You see anything worth saving?
Sentry guns busted. This one bit. Are you guys okay?
If looking like bad food is okay, then yeah, I'm okay.
We need one of those tanks in here.
We need a friggin' army.
Keep it together. Let's not lose track of each other, okay?
It'll kill you. Just feels like being hit with a sledgehammer.
Yeah, well, we're up here, and as far as I know, his car don't climb up walls.
I think it does.
Aw, man.
North side, I see him!
Get over here! Now! He's gonna get away!
Gonna take more than smoke to stop us!
Straight back here.
They said they lost him.
You can't lose the bat. He's always watching.
Guys okay? See anything?
Hey, bats! Don't forget this, chump.
Nothing I can do.
The roof was heavily protected. This must be the way inside.
Do something.
Smells good.
What do we do about the bat?
Batman. Don't worry about Batman. He's about to become extinct.
Yeah, we lost him. He's nothing.
You see, I told you. He couldn't even keep up with you two in a crappy little truck. He's overrated. Anyway, listen up. I've got something to say. As you're aware, this truly breaks my heart.
This is gonna be great. He doesn't even know you're here. Come on.
I know. It's been hard. But look on the bright side. We're bloody rich. Look at it all. Lovely, lovely money. And it's all mine.
What about our share?
Don't worry, son. You'll get yours. I promise. Now. Any more stupid bloody questions?
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
So that's who he had. The Commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear. They said he's about to leave Gotham. Those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down. We'll shoot, but...
won't do you any good. Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Hold him steady, boys. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
This is you handling it, right? Now don't worry. You can thank me later.
Cut him off!
Let any of these weapons get onto the street. This cache needs to be destroyed.
Bruce, you need to let me help.
I had it under control. I told you, I need you back in Bloodhaven.
Now, Scarecrow, these weapons, this all affects Bloodhaven too. The best place for me is here. Look, with the amount of weapons Penguin has been running into Gotham, this cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
What a wanker. Let's... out of business, eh? Seriously? Do you believe that accent? That he only puts it on to sound scary. Are you out of your tiny mind, Bats? Pull that trigger, and you'll kill us both. Pull that trigger.
Shutting the vault door will contain the blast.
Normally, I'd pay good money to see that kind of thing, but we really don't have the time. Please, what are you doing? Bats, come on! Don't lock me in here.
I'll do anything. Want the laundry done, I'll do it. How's that, Alfred? You got it.
I wouldn't like to be that guy.
I should back away from the vault. I'll be too close to the blast.